Sister just said, whatever goes on in the house, let it stay in the house. If you always put God first, if you put God first, it's going to be okay. And I love you all, and I also love y'all family. Thank you.
Amen.
Anyone else would like to, we also would like to remind you that we have a special table, a glass table up here too. If you would like to bring your gift up to the table, you can bring it up to the front. If you want to show them some love, you can bring it up to the front. Anyone from Monique's side, come on and say amen for 3 to 3. One portion.
Well, I would like to say that I'm so happy for my friend. It's like we've been waiting forever. But I love you. And brothers, you better treat the right, because I'm going to have to come get you. So I'm just playing, though. I love you, too. I love both of y'all.
Amen.
Like when they was coming up, they used to sing in church, and three of them with the name T. Well, Monique T to the three power, M power or something, but it was MT to the three power, but it was three of them. What other two had? I know Tamara, stand up, Tamara. Tiffany, I didn't know Tiffany could sing. Okay, Tiffany. And it was Toya, amen. I believe Trinity was in there somewhere also.
I just want to say I'm happy for y'all. No matter what, you know, you gotta go through your trials and tribulations. So just put God first and pray about it, and that's the right.
Amen.
I would just like to say, first off, don't they look good in you?
Amen.
Don't they look good in you? Amazing. First off, Monique, me and you have had our ups and downs, girl. I love you for that. And I think that you know through all that we've been through, the ups and the downs, I think you know from here that I would do anything for you like I would do anything for that little big ear thing on the side of you. And for you, Virgil, from the day that we brought you home from the hospital up until now, you have been an honor to have as a little brother. Even though you have gotten on my nerves, Lord Jesus, you have gotten on my nerves. This day, we are happy for you because now, on these our issues, you got them. You wanted them, Lord Jesus, I thank you, and you have them. So with that being said, we like to say, as my husband said, you're gonna have your ups and your downs. Work it out, put God first, and it'll be all right. I love you, both of you.
And my KK, love you too.
Anyone that let the end don't hear from the couple tonight, the husband and wife, the couple we all hear from them tonight. I love you too, sir. All right, Virgil, first, I'm really proud of you and I like you a lot, man. And it's been plenty, you know, that tried to do something like this. Didn't have the guts. Couldn't make it. Pass a week, 2 days. You deserve every good thing that happens with you, my beautiful sister, man. And I wish y'all many, many blessings and many, many years together. And I hope y'all be in love forever. From the day y'all got married, and I still apologize, and I love you, you know, sorry, but I'm here now, and I'll see you some way.
Monique's big brother. Very surprised and happy all at the same time for my sister. We had some good years and some bad years together. Virgil, man, I'm happy for you. Look at you. Not like a brother-in-law, you're a brother. You got some big shoes to fill because we regardless, we put them there. So, man, I just wish y'all much happiness. Y'all need anything besides money, I got y'all. Any dressing, I can help you. But on a real note, I wish y'all nothing but happiness. Don't let any, like they were saying, keep whatever y'all have inside y'all house, inside of y'all house. Don't put other people in your business because they tried to mess up a good thing. So be prayerful, keep God in your life, and everything else will work out. Love y'all.
Hi everyone, I'm Sean, I'm George's wife, since he didn't introduce me. Monique and Virgil, I am honestly very happy for you guys. Monique, I'm honestly proud to say that I'm happy you finally found the one. Your happiness means a lot to your brothers, your sisters, all of us. So, biggest thing that I want to say is trust, communicate, and no matter what, never stop praying. Keep everybody out of business. Make sure y'all know how to talk to each other. If you need to take a second or two, for a couple of minutes or hours, and then come back to it. Because at the end of the day, communication means everything. George knows what I'm talking about. That's why he laughed. So I'm happy for you guys. I'm happy we can make it down here to see you, and I hope everything is going to work out great for you guys.
Aww.
Okay, I believe it's time the food is ready. We've already blessed the food. So we're going to ask you if you would. We're going to ask the table. We're going to ask the husband, wife, table. How is it ready? They going to bring it? Okay. All right. I don't know how they want to serve or how they want to do it, but the food is ready at times. They're going to ask everyone if you would. Maybe they're going to serve the table in front, but then they're going to ask everyone else if you would just see that oil in the line.
Please,
right.
Please.
And that's when they're going to support you.
Thank you.